stitch all the way around. just relaxing, like the repetitive nature of the movements. And seeing something slowly start to take form is pretty satisfying. Better at writing than I am at speaking, because writing gives you time that you don't really have when you're just speaking off the top of your head. But I guess still value in the silence in between words, which is kind of a liberating way to express yourself. So hopefully I haven't missed any stitches. Stitches left to do. This one's not really a stitch, it's just these three. something that I used to do, or I usually do, is when I begin my chains at the beginning of my project, I usually use a bigger hook so that going into the chains is a little bit easier. But with this, I think I'm just gonna have to try to chain a little bit looser. So the next round is round four, and this round we are only going to increase every other stitch. So there are some stitches that will only have one double crochet in them, and there are some stitches that will have two double crochets, and then at the end we should have 48 stitches. So in the first one we are going to see what I mean, but The second. Of a hat wearer, but I'm hoping. Because it's kind of